Ugh, crap! Where am I? Ugh, my head hurts. Huh? Oh my god! Maybe I'm just going insane, but, like, cramps?
Correct!
Oh, what was that for?
Well, where do I begin? You cheated on your wife, impregnated a young lady, and selfishly left her with the responsibility to raise a child! You're disgusting!
What child are you even talking about?
Shut your mouth up! Don't dare show up in this place until you apologize in front of Susie and the rest of the family! And take a responsibility! People down there are trying to bring you back to life, so get your sorry butt to the gate!
Jeez, can't an old man rest in peace? Alright, I'll get back to life, fine. But I have so many questions, I need a damn break! At least tell me if Dio's dead.
Why yes, and his blood is being transported to your body as we speak.
Is that so,
And then Joseph Joestar realized that the fact that Dio's blood was being transported into his body would make the best prank in human history. And that this was a totally irrelevant idea.
Alright, Gramps, you convinced me. I won't hesitate to get back to life ASAP.
Well, I'm glad you're so enthusiastic. Good luck.
Such a sudden mood shift. I thought he'd at least ask me about Caesar's Apelli before leaving.
Hey, Jotaro, I am vampire.
Son of a bitch!